In previous versions of AutoCAD, users wanted a way to view and edit multiple drawings at the same time from within a single instance of AutoCAD. With 2022 and floating windows, you can. Floating windows let you pull away drawing tabs and view them as fully functional windows side by side or across multiple monitors. This finally lets you view and edit multiple drawings at the same time in the same instance of AutoCAD.